Hello and welcome back to another Guitar Gathering reaction video, and I actually have not done a proper long form video in a very long time, and I've been meaning to do this one for quite a while because one of my last reaction videos was reacting to Guns N' Roses' new single Perhaps, but now they've released another one called The General and I have not heard any of it. I hope it's good. I have heard a lot of comments saying that it's not as good as Perhaps, and it's actually not great, but I'm going in with an open mind. I've actually never listened to this. And yeah, let's just see if it's actually good. Alright, let's get started. Very mysterious. Like it so far. Doesn't sound like a Guns N' Roses song. Sounds very different, but that's probably what they're trying to go for, I guess. Weird, weird vocals, but let's just keep on going. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'll be honest, I was not a fan of the start, but that, what's playing right now, that was crazy. Like, what? The like distortion on his voice and like the drums actually full kicked in. That was good. And now we go back to that start. I'm not a fan of that bit. The chorus is crazy, but these like starting verses I'm really not a fan of. Still sounds alright though. The effects on his voice are a bit too much though, I must admit. I think if he was just singing like in the flesh, like I think it would sound a lot better, but it is pretty cool. Though like you can't really understand what he's saying, not that you can not when he's just normally singing anyway, to be honest, but yeah, I do really like the instrumental of this chorus though. It's the best part for sure. And will there be a guitar solo? I reckon yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Because, like, I was wondering, like, it went all quiet, and I was like, surely this is like a build up. Yeah, definitely is. This is a weird part of the song, though. But I really like this chorus, but I don't really like the rest of it. And also, the effects on his voice are just a little bit too over the top. Let's listen to the end of the song, because I'm still waiting on a guitar solo. That's what I'm waiting for, a classic slash guitar solo. Here we go. What? What? See, that was a guitar solo, but what's tripping me out is that it wasn't just a guitar solo, it was actually Axel's vocals along with the guitar solo. It was like a double layer. What? That was pretty crazy. The General by Guns N' Roses, that was pretty crazy. But then again, it's crazy good. That's the thing. Like, I should probably stop judging it off perhaps. I'm kind of like, how good is this compared to perhaps? Because right now, it's not. Let's just say the General is not doing so well compared to perhaps. But by itself, it was like so crazy that it was actually like cool. But the chorus was a 10 out of 10. The verses maybe a 6, and so I'm gonna bring that to an 8 out of 10. But oh, the guitar solo plus a 0.5, but the effects on Axel's voice were so, there was so much, which I didn't really feel like was necessary. Just gonna bring it down a point. So I'm gonna say a solid 7.5, perhaps was a 10 out of 10. Perhaps is amazing. This one I say a 7.5. But I'm really hoping for more Guns N' Roses singles in 2024. So yeah, let me know what you guys think and see ya. Thanks for watching.